Hey guys, InF Driftz here, bringing you another video of Outlast episode 5 or 6. We just got outside in the last episode and we need to go find Dr. something. I forget what his name is. Franklin, maybe. And yeah. So, here we go.
Finish this, you gotta get the whistleblower DLC.
Alright.
And then, play that. The course of DLC.
Is it money? Oh, so, what the f- Alright, so it didn't save all my progress. So, here we go.
Wait, is this when Doctor's chasing me?
No, this is outside. He died. He died. Alright. I saw a ghost flying, and I got so scared.
Why do you have the thermal light on?
Cause it's, you're gonna look in this... Alright, there was...
Keith, you could use that to unbox some CSGO.
Yeah, there was a battery there last time.
I hear it. Freddy's gonna get you.
Get out of that thing. My keyboard doesn't work half the time.
Turn on that stupid thermal light.
I need it. I have 7 more. Oh god. Alright. Fuck me. No. I don't like this building. I fell? This building's fucking scary. Get off my phone. Give me my phone.
No.
Now. Good so far. Reload? Yo. Yeah, it frees much. Dude, I fucking hate this game. Nick! You alright?
To escape?
No, he's talking about a ghost.
Oh.
Alright, that fool looks like he's high. Dude, I'm just looking for this doctor. Or whoever this guy was. You look like you're having a good time. Yo, what the fuck? Dude, I just want to open the door. Still scared. Why, dude? Come on. You just gotta find Ben Franklin. His flippin' name is. Oh wait, I did the right thing. Alright, hold on, guys. Father Martin, that's his name. I gotta pause for a second.
In the girls' sanctuary?
There's no way you can fit through that door, dude. I'm sorry. You do that. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I'm back. Let's get back into the thing of me getting scared.
Alright, just hit return.
Alright, here we go. That guy for the 1700th time has found me somehow. Oh! Yep, there he is.
You gotta get to the female ward.
That's what it said?
Yeah. You have to find Father Martin there.
Wait, the what?
Female ward.
Yo, you bring me back into this shithole.
This is like a nasty insane asylum. What is that?
Cool. Sick. Awesome. And I'm still by the fucking building.
I know where you're going.
I have no clue where I'm going right now. I'm going over there. That's where I'm going. Back into the building. Guys.
What? Oh, it's a saving. I think something bad's been happening. Got to the female area. Wherever that is.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to... But not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon...
I'm scared.
This way! Revelation is at hand!
Oh, that's Father...
Yeah. Use the upper floors to reach this faggot hole. Alright, guys. I love when people just sit on the ground like that. No, this is not good. This guy good?
The doctor guy?
No, the doctor dead. Dark always, guys. We gotta reload here. Work, keyboard. I never liked the bathrooms. They're not a fan to me.
I mean, they could help you out if you're not supposed to go.
Okay. You...
The upper floor. That's where you stop.
What was that?
There's a hole in the step. Just don't miss the jump this time. Right there, that way there's the hole.
Oh, dude, I'm black.
Oh, it's a shame. That means
something. What did it say?
You need to get to the upper level to get to the bottom level. Oh, yeah.
You can cross from the upper floor.
Around this place like it's nothing. Did you not get through?
Bye, Father Martin. Alright. Oh my god, guys. There's not a sound. I'm scared for you guys. I really am.
That guy's gonna jump you. Too bad he has no head. Oh, no, it's a random
We gotta reload.
Turn off the light. There's light.
Nigga. Yo, dude, make it any more of a dark room.
You might want to hide. Wait, that's a 10.
Is that the body? Oh!
Just run.
Run, keep.
Just go through that room. That guy won't hurt you.
That guy won't hurt me? Yeah. Really?
He's just praying. He's just praying.
He's just praying with a knife in his hand?
It's ready. It's praying for your skills. Just go. Run. Oh, maybe he shouldn't have gone. Freddy and Precise in the same room.
Oh my god, Freddy and Precise, dude, I'm praying for you. I'm praying for you.
No, don't go back that way. Turn right, turn right. Oh.
Oh, dead ends are always nice. Alright.
You're back in this room. Hurry. Climb.
Oh, nigga!
Run.
Yo, we gotta...
You gotta turn up ahead. Next left.
This one? That one doesn't look safe.
That one right there, right there. Go. Oh. Think you're safe.
No, you are f***ing not safe.
I'm scared. Music's gone. Oh, hey, you're on. He's gonna catch you.
Guys, pray. Pray, 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 pray. That's all you can do. All you gotta do is pray.
He's coming to the
All we need is love. Bum bum ba da da. All we need is love.
Oh, I thought that's it. Follow him. Close to that, yeah.
Didn't I come through this?
Yeah, this is where you started. Wait, look in that window to your right. Look in that window. You need 3 fuses to turn it on. Oh, hey.
Oh. I got... Guys, batteries.
Go right, yeah.
Oh, niggers, yes. Invite the wall rider? Dude, that wall rider was scary.
Yeah, you can fit
Guys, you gotta pray at this point, because Big Papa's coming back. He's coming back hot. Oh, invite the wall rider.
The batteries are gone. Precise's control. Precise
is getting heated. Freddy's praying. Precise is on the hunt for me.
Psychic on the table.
His psychic's dead. You guys see him in the distance?
Yeah. There he is. He's coming back.
Oh my god, guys. Okay. I really want to peek the corner. Sound it. Should I check?
Yeah.
Turn on your thermal. No, don't turn on the thermal.
Oh, there he is.
Dude. You're not Dr. Smart. There's no way! I can't even see myself! That kid's dead. You're praying for. I'm about to get jacked up.
Just need one more view.
Ring around the rosy, pocket full of fozy. Oh, dude, go through the door! My keyboard's not working. My keyboard's not working.
Run, get to the locker. Get to the locker.
Keyboard.
Oh
my god, dude. We're going this way.
Oh, you're dead. Never go through
my keyboard is not working! Alright, guys. We're gonna end the episode there. I thought we were gonna survive. But I guess we didn't. I thought that I was out of the building, but I guess we weren't. Yeah. I'll be posting more videos of Minecraft and Outlast in the next few days. I've got the weekend coming up. We'll get more videos in there. If you want to check out my duo partner, Mr. OG Predator, or Infinite Preddy's channel, go check it out. He's doing a lot of COD, a lot of Minecraft with me. When Advanced Warfare comes out, we're going to be posting a lot of videos. Hopefully I'll have my Xbox back. I spit all over the computer because I'm scared. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.